Hello students, how are you? Today we will learn about my pen Eassy. So let's start. It is a pen. It is my pen. It is a new pen. It is a good pen. It has two parts. It is made of plastic. Its color is blue. I use it for writing. It is a nib. I brought it from the bazaar. Its price is 25 rupees. It has a cap. I use it daily. Its nib is made of steel. I like it very much. Thank you for watching the video. Bye bye.